This is Ellsworth, Kansas, 1873. Don't let the peacefulness deceive you. It was about as ornery a little town as you'd find outside of Dodge City. It was run by the Thompsons, a notorious gang of frontier gamblers and killers. Most of the decent people had pulled stake, and the ones who remained were afraid. When Wyatt Earp first rode into Ellsworth, he was fresh from hunting buffalo on the Great Plains. He was just a peaceful young man looking for a place to wash up.
Not too much now.